restrictions on too far, and it becomes idolatry or what have you. I'm saying that in its earliest stages, the desire was to help people understand and to learn principles in scripture by using physical imagery to encapsulate an entire thought into a picture. And Protestants and Catholics alike did those types of things where they condensed teachings or understandings, you know, even like the sinner's prayer or something like that, which is really scattered throughout the entirety of the New Testament, not just one particular scripture, to help people understand. And the seven deadly sins kind of is that cat, falls into that category. You're not going to find that particular list in scripture as a list per se, but certainly is that truth, or the truth about those seven deadly sins talked about in scripture? Yes. Are they deadly because you cannot be saved from them, or God did not die on the cross, and when I was nailed there and bled for you, I didn't pay for them? No, that's silly. They're not deadly in that sense. They're deadly in the sense that they will pull you away from God if you continue in a path that will blind you.
You are listening to the Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question, call 800-520-1524.
Hey Gary, how are things?
Things are great, but I crushed my mortgage payment with Oni without even leaving my couch. I got a no closing cost refi at a great low rate, and Oni did it all in less than 3 weeks. It was easy. No muss, no fuss.
Be like Gary. Call Oni at 855-5-ONI and crush your mortgage payment with today's 15-year fixed refi at 1.875% rated APR with no closing costs. None. Zero. Even if you've refinanced recently, call 855-5-ONI and let us crush your monthly payment even more. That's 855-5-ONI. Or log on to owning.com.
NMLS 2611, licensed by the Department of Financial Protection and Innovation under the California Residential Mortgage Lending Act, subject to credit approval. Call 833-852-6464 for terms and conditions.
You can crush it too with a 15-year fix, 1.875% rated APR, with absolutely no closing costs.
This report is sponsored by Panera. There's no place like Panera. Enjoy the toasty, saucy Chipotle chicken avocado melt, served on fresh baked focaccia, or a cool, refreshing strawberry poppy seed salad with sweet berries. Order on the app today. Restrictions apply.
You don't want to mess with the IRS. They have the power to garnish your paycheck, whether your bank account, and even take your home or business. That's all true. But thankfully, they're offering a way out. The Fresh Start Initiative. If you qualify, you could save thousands. The experts at Optima Tax Relief will fight to get you the best deal possible. And they have an A-plus rating with the Better Business Bureau to prove it. Call Optima for your free consultation. Call 800-783-8055. 800-783-8055.
Optima Tax Relief. For details, visit OptimaTaxRelief.com.
Thinking about life insurance? What if you could make one free phone call and learn your best price from nearly a dozen highly rated price competitive companies? Well, that's exactly what happens when you call SelectQuote Life. For example, George is 40. He was getting sky-high quotes from other companies because he takes meds to control his blood pressure. But when I shopped around, I found him a 10-year, $500,000 policy for under $25 a month. I'm SelectQuote agent Dan Sabino. And believe me, if SelectQuote isn't shopping for your life insurance, you're probably paying too much. For your free quote, call 800-509-1667. That's 800-509-1667. 800-509-1667. Or go to SelectQuote.com. Since 1985, we shop, you save.
Get full details on the example policy at SelectQuote.com/commercials. Your price will vary depending on your health issue and company and other factors. Not available in all states.
Hi, I'm Adam White, founder of Keepsake. A simple and affordable way to have your photos printed, framed, and delivered to your doorstep. If you're like me, you've probably got thousands of photos on your phone, but sometimes the moments that matter most end up getting lost. That's why I made Keepsake. With the Keepsake app, it only takes 3 minutes to frame a photo that you love. Just choose a photo and preview what it looks like in over 100 frames. Pick your favorite, and in a couple of days, your beautifully framed photo will arrive ready to hang. At Keepsake, we use the highest quality materials, and every frame is handmade in the USA. Because we ship directly from our studios to you, we can offer custom framing quality at incredible prices. T-Shirt makes it super easy to frame a photo for yourself or to send one as a gift to friends and family. If you've got a special photo on your phone, we would love a chance to frame it for you. Keepsake, the simple and affordable way to have your photos printed, framed, and delivered to your doorstep. Download the free Keepsake app or visit keepsakeframes.com. That's keepsakeframes.com.
There's no place like Panera. Enjoy the toasty, saucy, chipotle chicken avocado melt served on fresh baked focaccia, or a cool, refreshing strawberry poppy seed salad with sweet berries. Order on the app today. Restrictions apply.
KFI traffic. We have 101 northbound Silver Lake Boulevard. That is blocking the two right lanes. In Dying Bar, look out for a stall on the 57 northbound at Pathfinder. That is blocking the right lane. Still have a closure in the Tahoe pass. 138 westbound the I-15. Big Rick crash there has all lanes blocked. KFI in the sky. Helps get you there faster. I'm Johnson White.
Answering your questions and talking about the things that truly matter in life and the afterlife. I encourage you to be bold and brave and go to the phone for a theology question or life situation question. Anywhere in the U.S. Valley, dial 800-520-1534. 800-520-1534. You can also follow us during the week and during the show on Twitter at Jesus Show. At Jesus Show. Laura, welcome to Jesus Christ Show.
Hi, hello, Jesus.
Well, hello, how can I help you?
Hi, I have a question for you that involves my boyfriend.
Okay.
He's not a believer, and he was raised in a, basically, a family that has no religious faith background at all. So, I was raised in a Christian home, and I've been trying to, bring him to church and talk to him about that, and his questions are always, well, if God is real, then why doesn't he show himself to me? And I guess I've asked him to, like, you know, ask God for something, but then it's kind of ludicrous because then he asked God for, like, okay, if God's real, then let him put $100 in my hand right now. And then it doesn't happen, and he's like, see, God's not real. So I guess the question that I'm asking is, how would you approach someone who basically has no framework for understanding or for a faith in Christ or...
Oh boy, you're barking up a strange tree. This is not how you start a relationship. You don't start it backwards. And I'm telling you this, and I know that it stinks to hear, but Scripture, when it talks about this concept of being unequally yoked in 2 Corinthians 6:14, it's talking about how you guys aren't going to ever have anything in common for the most part. I mean, the very core of who you are is going to be different from one another. But I want you to know that if you're going to get into a relationship, never assume that he's going to become a Christian.
Right.
The ball of the room is premium accuracy. brake is on.
Low 90s Wednesday, Thursday, and then we'll warm up just a couple degrees. back after a quick break.
Listen.
Yeah.
Tears are taking
platform to give viewers a more intimate and emotional look at her diagnosis and treatment in a new documentary called Introducing Selma Blair. Selma's got grit like nobody. She wants to be able to be with her son.
That was really hard.
But there's so many dangers.
You know how you called me my one before? You ain't seen nothing yet.
It's like it says right there, it is so moving. I was bawling when I was writing this. The documentary is directed by Rachel Blight, a filmmaker with her own autoimmune disorder. It is an incredibly and vulnerable look at all the ups and downs of her medical journey. Introducing Selma Blair will release in theaters October 15th before becoming available for streaming on Discovery Plus on October 21st. All right, coming up at 8:42, I don't know if we ever thought this would happen, but two royals are joining up for a TV project, and this is a big surprise. Plus, J-Lo is done so with this dude on his plane coming up right after the 8:42 stretch. That is a good tease. That's all. Thank you. Right? Thank you. Mark will ruin it.
Bye. Bye. Coco.
Stronger for the inland spots, desert and mountains, 25 to